Hello everyone, let's see what universe has to say. What's the message from universe? I have divided the piles into two parts. Pile number one, it's tiger's eye. Whoever is getting attracted towards tiger's eye, it's their reading. And whoever is getting attracted to citrine, it is their reading. So let's see what's there for the pile number one. Let's see from the tarot. Tarot is showing that you guys are in too much of tension, sleepless nights are going on, and maybe some financial obstacles you guys are facing, lots of troubles you are going through during this personal or professional life. But universe is assuring you that there will be something better very soon, and you'll be getting whatever you are trying to manifest right now, be it a very good job or business or life partner, if anything you can achieve. Baba is saying that the pain you experience is not because of the situation, but because of resisting and blocking the situation, face it boldly. Whatever the lesson Baba is teaching you through this pain or this process, is try to take the lesson from that, and after that move ahead and try to create some balance. Do some breathing exercise, meditation, chanting, anything Baba is suggesting that also. And see, Anjali saying you are ready for the next course of action in your life, but you have to come out from this situation. You have to face the whatever the problems you are facing, it's a little boldly. You have to balance your life little much, and see, universe is saying, Angel is saying that yes, whatever you are expecting, it is going to happen, but you have to do lots of inner works. You have to do meditation, you have to do breathing exercise and spiritual any rituals or something, then only you will be able to achieve your goals. So let's see what's there for the pile number two. Whoever has chosen this beautiful citrine, it is their reading. Kaito, you are in harmony position. You are also thinking that where to go, how to go ahead, and you are too much in stress, be it personal, professional life, and you might get everything whatever you are looking for within 4 weeks or 4 days time, and you might meet a good marriage proposal you can get, or whatever it means, financial related any stress if you have, it can get solved. So you will be in a stable position in near future. So please come out from this situation. What Baba has to say, Baba is also saying that see, all is well. One of the ascended masters is guiding and protecting you. Baba is guiding you wherever you think, means like if you are following any of the gods and guru, they are protecting you always. And don't worry, Dhoni, burn all your worries, fears, anger, hurt, jealousy and diseases in my Dhoni. Baba is asking you to have faith on Baba. Baba is helping you on, and there is everything is on place, so don't worry at all. Big and happy changes. See, the angels are saying that big and happy changes are on the horizon. Within next few months, you will be in the better position. So don't worry at all about your current situation. You, whatever you are doing right now, any manifestation, any inner work, keep on doing that, and something better will happen. Like, share, subscribe my channel. Thank you so much.